Hello, Pedro and Lakeisha here with Morales Outdoors. Thank you for joining us. Today we are taking you with us to a small 6-acre lake in the Catalina Mountains in Tucson, Arizona. This lake is tucked away in a picturesque stand of ponderosa pines high on the slopes of the Santa Catalina Mountains. Tall trees and rocky slopes line the shore and are reflected in the lake's sheltered waters, where rainbow trout and brown trout are in abundance. Take a moment to hit that like button and drop by in the comments and say hello. Subscribing to my channel is completely free, so I invite you to join the Morales Outdoors family. Thank you. I hope you enjoy. Hear that squirrel?
Mm-hmm. Oh, like a puppy.
I'm just going to chill for a little bit of time.
Yeah.
Get my coffee.
Ooh, I just got a hit.
Damn, that's right there, huh?
Yeah. I just got a hit, babe.
Yeah.
It hit right here, though.
Like super close.
Yep. Got one hit on the first cast. This is the second cast. We're using a spoon with a small treble, probably size 12 or size 10 treble. Just guessing, and the pattern on this spoon is a perch. The fish was chasing this right here, mm-hmm. Not that. It was like that big. One just jumped right there. See that? Yeah. Right in the sun. I got Panther Martins too, so we'll play around with this for a little while. Oh, fish on, fish on. Fish on, guys, first fish of the day. All right, it slammed it. Oh, it jumped off, I lost it. I don't know, I didn't get to see it. The sun's right in my face. Just like that. Yes, ma'am.
I don't like this.
You don't like what? Well, come sit by it, let it be yours. But you gotta understand, when you set the hook on that, you can't set it right when the fish hits it, because it's a long crawler and I only got it hooked in the tip. So once it takes it, you let it take it, count to five or something, and then set the hook. You know what I'm saying? Because it's gotta suck up the whole worm. We're setting up the vintage pole. The vintage Daiwa, so that we can fish off the bottom. We're going to use a float worm. We're going to pump air inside a night crawler. Here, she got a bite. Now she's got it. Fish on, guys, fish on. All right, rainbow. They're wild, right?
Yeah, they are.
Nice job, babe.
Thank you.
Perfect. Good little eater. Ha ha. Look at his tail.
Oh, wow.
They jump around a lot, so just hold it tight. Hold it tight. Yeah, both sides. They're squirmy little bastards, yeah. Dude. All right, her first fish. Fish in the desert mountains out here.
Ooh, you're a little wild, aren't you?
Good job, babe. Huh? Yeah.
Oh, that's already on there.
Yeah, but the other half is right there.
Nuh-uh, the whole thing is on there.
Except for that half right there. Well, you see how that works?
Mm-hmm.
You just wait. He's like, think he got a whole free meal. Going away with it. Go ahead. Trout's got it. Eat it, sucker. Eat it. Got him. Fish on. Oh, he been had it.
Join your brother.
Stop it, motherfucker. He been had it. Fish number two. Got him. Yeah, a little baby rainbow. Look at that little baby.
Take a moment to explore my playlist. We have videos from all over this country fishing freshwater and saltwater. We might even have some from your neck of the woods. I would also like to ask that you share your outdoor adventures with us by posting your outdoor photos on my Facebook group, Catches Across America. We hope to see you there. Thank you for joining us, and don't forget to like and subscribe.